The State Minister for Finance and Planning, Amos Lugolobi, was arrested yesterday over the Iron Sheet scandal. He is being detained at Chira Division Police Station in Kampala. He will be produced in court on Monday. Lugolobi's arrest has not been taken lightly by leaders from Kayunga District, led by the district speaker, Bulinsoni Saleh.
We think it is just a witch hunt. Because for the period the Honorable has served in the government, around 12 years now, he has never been in such scandal. And we understand very well that he never requested for these iron sheets. Rather, it was the minister who called the PA and him to inform him that there were some iron sheets of which he could take some to the constituency.
Getting Honorable Lugolobi on Friday brings a lot of issues in our minds. Sometimes we even feel or think, actually we are coming up to think that maybe it was a plot.
They describe the arrest as unfair. The leaders believe those implicated in the Iron Sheet scandal should be indeed punished, but they also believe Minister Lugolobi is innocent in the matter.
Surprisingly, there's a lot of funny things in our government. We've had so many scandals, including the NSSF scandal. You've had this COVID scandal where the Auditor General pinned some guys in the government who had taken away some funds. We have had scandals in various institutions of government, URA, what. But I don't understand how the iron sheets have become so much scandalous than the past scandals, to the extent of starting to pick people with the clear information that these people didn't steal these iron sheets.
They also claim the scandal is getting controversial because it is being handled by many security organs. They believe it is better if just one handles it.
And then thirdly, the Mabati issue is becoming controversial, you understand. Today this is saying this, there is anti-corruption court, there is presidential Sujiwat, there is also CID. All things are looking at one thing. Why don't we get one clear body now to take over? Parliament is already running a report which is not yet out in public. CID is taking over. And then, why not all at the same time? Let them be gotten all at once, be put under court, because we have had enough time for investigations. I believe and I think if it was real... to bring out a true picture, it needed really to be done at once for proper justice to be seen.
The Kayunga district leaders say Minister Lugolobi has health challenges and that arresting him over the weekend, thereby keeping him till Monday, is not fair.
Courtesy of his COVID issue, we all know what really happened about his health, we know what is coming in. Getting him at this time and make him sleep in cells on Friday, Saturday, Sunday, until Monday when he can get justice. It's not right.
Minister Amos Lugolobi is among the four suspects whose files were sanctioned on Thursday afternoon by the Office of the Directorate of Public Prosecution. Lugolobi becomes the second minister to be arrested after Chitutu. Report by Charles Juko for the news in Kayunga District.